Everyone, welcome back. It's a song a day, except Sundays. Today's song is Bob Dylan's Blowin' in the Wind. Just seems apropos for what's going on around us today and all around the country. So I think it's applies very well to the times. This is song number 71, and I think I can do another 130 more. I think I can get myself to 200, so we'll see. How many roads must a man walk down before you can call him a man? Yes, and how many seas must the white dove sail before she can sleep in the sand? Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friends, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many times must a man before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many years must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer is blowing in the wind. How many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friends, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. The answer, my friends, blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. That's it. Blowing in the Wind by Bob Dylan. Seems pretty applicable today, don't you think? All right, thanks for stopping by. We'll come back tomorrow. Maybe something a little more happy. For sure. Maybe Dear Abby or something like that. All right. Thanks for stopping by. I'll be back tomorrow.